Hi, welcome. Today, Mishbill the Otter by Gavin Maxwell. The assignment questions and answers are based on this lesson, which is in our first flight main book. How was Midge, short for Mishbill the Otter, to be transported to England? Maxwell booked a flight, author. Whose pet was this otter, to Paris on another airline, and from there to London. Midge was transported to England in a box, right? What happened when the box was opened? Midge went out of the box. He disappeared at a high speed down the aircraft, right? He got released. He escaped from that box and ran inside the plane. Why did Maxwell get his mail after 5 days? And what did he do to get it? Maxwell got his mail after 5 days due to some delay. He was not knowing the reason for the delay. He cabled the sending telegram and tried to call through telephone in order to get his mail. What did Mishbill do during the second day night? Mishbill came to Maxwell's bed soon after midnight. It remained in the crook of the bend of his leg knees, until morning, right? So one day he was avoiding him, but second day it came near him. What, according to the writer, is the real play of the otter? The real play of the otter is lying on his back and juggling with small objects between his paws, right? The paws of otter. Okay, hope you understood these 5 questions and 5 answers of this assignment. Please write and practice. Okay, please go through again, read the lesson first thoroughly, and through this you try to understand it better way. Okay, God bless you. Thank you.